Hey, welcome back. Since we can't beat that mission right now, and Saldar just informs us that we need an item, that there is an item in the game that we can unlock that allows us to heal Gohan. Thanks for wasting everyone's time, Saldar.
Well done.
Sorry. Good. Right, it's... Yeah, so now we're going to do what Lena didn't want us to do, and we're going to do this. Because I want to see Double Sunday. And if it looks like it does on Raging Blast, that is going to be Kiwi's ultimate move from now on. Because remember, it was a beam that was had white and black clashing with each other.
Yeah,
pay attention to the show, too. From what you do see a Double Sunday, it does look like it does. The way he charges up in the show, the way he charges up in the game, looks exactly the same. Except on the hunt.
My name is Ghost.
Raging Blast, you get to follow through. They just don't call it Double Sunday on Raging Blast. They call it Be Gone.
You have a lot of spirit.
But I noticed the comparison. I'm like, that was his Double Sunday. Man, I wish I would have saw that on the show. That looked sexy as fuck.
What's with this power?
Raditz is Double Sunday. It's
holy crap!
White and black energy clashing with each other in the beam as he shoots it.
Doesn't look like I should hold back.
Well, Raditz realized he was not going to win this fight, so now he enlists help.
Fucking Piccolo's
Yeah, Raditz, help me beat up Piccolo. He does know how to go.
What are you struggling here for?
Well, Goku definitely is a team player. Good thing you can heal yourself. Too bad Raditz is not helping. Kiwi, you're about to learn the lesson that every single villain that fought Goku has learned. You can't beat Goku. There's just chaos on the field! This is only four people!
I didn't think we'd be this
You actually
strong.
Hit him with a bunch of those. But that was because he was stupid and jumped into it.
You get away with this.
I'm surprised Piccolo's just like, well, fuck. Piccolo from this point would have been like that. You know, well, competition's out of the way. No, all I gotta do is win and my planet.
Good! Be sure you
finish Okay, Piccolo. That was retarded.
You'll just keep on getting better and better.
Use special beam cannon against one person.
Oh, hey.
Well, Krillin, you don't get to teach us that because apparently we just watched Goku do it. And we're like, yeah, we can do that. Well, that is how Goku learned it anyways. He just watched Master Roshi do it once.
I guess.
Wasn't even trying to teach it to him. He just watched him.
All right, now we can do that one. I've limited the number of times in the parallel questing. Let's go ahead and give her the, change that.
Yeah.
To that.
Because I already saw you use it once, and that was garbage. Oh, you have two ultimate attacks. What was the other one?
Explosive wave.
Did we have that when we recorded, or is that something new you got for us?
That's something new I got for us.
Oh, well, I just ruined the surprise before you used it.
What?
We have a second ultimate move.
It's not an ultimate move, it's an evasive move.
Hey!
Oh, thanks for nothing. Damn it. Turn around.
What's a small mix capsule?
Turn left. It heals you.
Okay.
Oh. Both Vegeta and Nappa left.
No, Vegeta's over there.
Oh, and he still has a question mark over his head, so...
He's got a parallel quest, but if I talk to him, he's the only one. He's gonna probably actually get that. See? You make a training partner. I'll make you my student if you want.
And now I'm getting fun when I want to find.
Just pull the list of all the items and Dragon
Ball. Vegeta's just talking shit.
You want to be my student? I need to see your skills.
Of course, no. Vegeta.
Really? You have to be a student just to do his parallel quest?
Nah, it's just they're both conflicting with each other, and that's the first one that's going to pop up. Oh, there's Nappa.
Yeah, maybe Nappa has the same quest.
Okay. Alright, let's see here. We can learn Kaioken.
Alright, Kaioken times 3. Yamcha's what?
First, then you gotta face Yamcha, Tien, Krillin, Piccolo, Gohan, and Goku. You know what? Vegeta, you're coming with. Shall we do it?
You're gonna bring Vegeta?
Yeah.
Alright.
Of course he's gonna bring Vegeta. What
wait. Bring Vegeta? Wait. I want to see what all the options are. This needs to be more entertaining. This is a video, after all.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm trying to see what the options are, but at a certain point. Oh, give me an option.
Oh, you gotta go solo.
All right.
Kiwi thinks she can handle this alone.
I'll show you what I'm really made of.
Let me test out.
Yeah. Actually, I used to troll people with Yamcha on Raging Blast. Don't underestimate him.
As he just took a Kamehameha
this whole thing fixed on that game. Bullshit if you managed to make me connect.
I think his whole thing fist was bullshit. Come on, dodge it. There we go.
I'm not done yet. I can still fight.
Oh, I know I saw Captain Ginyu watch. Oh, that's an asshole move. You two invite us to invite Kiwi to help you conquer the Earth, and you just stand there and watch while she does all the work for you.
We took the place of the Cybermen.
I think Nappa just wanted to be fat ass.
We took the place of the Cybermen.
Yeah. Yo, oh, fuck the plant people. We're just gonna have this chick do all the work.
Well,
fuck. Might as well have Piccolo. That was pretty much exactly what happened when Nappa fought. 3v1 here.
Vegeta, let me handle this. I'll wrap this up really fast. Do as you please.
Come on, Abe. Why did you suddenly lock in on... Oh, hey.
Oh,
Nappa joins!
Oh, Nappa. Oh, yeah!
Who is it going to be? I'm gonna enjoy every moment.
He should have made a comment of how long I'm gonna help his sister out. Or something like that, because she's a Saiyan too. That would have been my game.
Of course it would.
Lena, you're making no comments. You're being the silent one now. Why do you have to be?
I'm trying to find something for you. Knock it off.
I told you how to find it.
I did.
Yeah.
That's what you said.
I thought it was done for.
Well, why are you making it so hard?
Don't.
It doesn't take that much concentration.
Well, how about we put a pause on that and we do the video first and then we work it out. Normally we're not supposed to have tech out, even if it's the advanced next video.
What power?
Even if you're a Namek.
Oh, you beat up Krillin. Why is that not an achievement?
Because he gets caught too much already. He got owned by his student.
Piccolo,
dude,
student now.
He has a phone count.
That went up in the last episode.
Again?
Yeah. I would have went for the destructo disc there. To be honest.
Destructo disc!
Oh,
that's good.
Surprising. You're a lot stronger than I expected.
Yeah, surprising. I didn't know what ingredients I mixed.
Alright, well, we can find that out after the video. Because this video is going to be about us beating up everybody on Earth. With Nappa, auto parts.
Oh my god! True!
Don't underestimate the power of Nappa! Auto parts.
Oh, is he gonna go Super Saiyan?
No!
Others?
Get back here!
Have the blood of a Saiyan.
It's not done with you yet! Oh, go on, you waited way too late to get mad.
I won't lose to you!
You're getting double
teamed now. Yes, you will. You will lose to us, and we will laugh. Comment?
So strong!
Hey, that was like a DBZ combo that never actually happened. There's someone's getting fighting two people at once, and one of them just gets him in a punch lock combo, and the other one blasts him with Kamehameha Wave, and the first guy's still not done beating him up while he's getting hit with the other.
And he went down.
Oh, Mr. Piccolo!
Goku!
The real challenge has arrived!
Avenge everyone!
Oh, he's gonna avenge everyone now.
Think you,
you killed my... You think so he would have came into this fight more pissed off than that? Because he kind of just killed this. Gohan.
Yeah. I know that
you should have sounded a lot more pissed off.
One
heck of a move.
And he gets pissed off because he kicked Gohan's ass before he shows up, and he shows up and just turns Super Saiyan. That fight is hard. He's gotta keep Frieza and Vegeta alive to do that one too.
Pretty good. I'll show you what I've got.
Actually, no,
I'm pretty sure that at this point Goku would not be praising you. Oh, here we go! Now, is it a transformation or is it just a temporary thing?
It lasts as long as you have stamina.
And the higher the Kaioken, the harder it is to keep your stamina up.
The higher the Kaioken is, the more advanced, the faster it brings it. Truth be told, between Super Saiyan and Kaioken, it's better to have Super Saiyan because Super Saiyan drains on your ki, whereas Kaioken drains on the stamina bar. And ki can be recharged by hitting someone. Stamina is harder. Once it runs out, it charges up.
It wouldn't let you use your other ultimate attack.
It's the basic dodge.
The energy blast.
This is really crazy. Even though I'm in a lot of trouble right now, this is still a lot of fun for me.
Not at this point, though. Goku, especially if Gohan just died, he'd be taking this way too seriously. Yeah, that was too cool.
It looks like I didn't train enough.
Oh, hey.
I got it. What did we get equipped?
You did it.
What accessory did we get put on today?
Goku's Turtle Hermit Game!
Yay!
Ceramics capsule.
And...
Kaioken!
Yeah! That's actually more useful.
Kaioken!
We get transformed!
Now maybe we can beat up apples, bananas, and raspberries faster.
Unfortunately, that doesn't transfer.
Oh yeah, I keep forgetting. We get to turn into a horny alien.
Stupid horny alien!
That likes to show everyone his ass.
Freaky alien genotype.
Where is it?
Kaioken, it's down at the bottom.
That's a normal attack.
I'm not gonna show you how to use the Kaioken. Kaio what now?
Let's go ahead and end that episode there.
Alright.
We'll see you guys next time on MOJTV. As we're gonna figure out where the mix item is now, and then we'll play more on the next episode. Bye-bye.
Run in circles. It's
oh
training!
Oh my god, knock it off!
It's training!
Alright, end the video.
Soldier just lost it.